Number one pet peeve I have is people who touch other people. Okay, we all have people in our life that are like really touchy-feely, and it just gets like really annoying to those of us who have this like space. Hate when somebody is like right in my face talking with their really stinky breath and they accidentally like spit on you, and it's just like, give me room to breathe, right? And this goes like even farther. You know, when society has felt the need to start touching other people, like I understand the need to touch things. Okay, I have always been like one kid in the classroom that is always being yelled at for touching everything. I have to pick things up. I have to look at them. I have to put them back down. I have to pick up something else and like look at it. And I was younger. We would go food shopping and I would like pick up everything, and my mom would be like, would you stop picking up everything? You can't touch everything. And I just had to like touch everything. And it would never take me into like really expensive furniture places because I was like picking shit up all the time, no matter how much you yelled at me. So I can kind of understand the need and the urge to really want to like pick up and like touch things, but people are different. It's really disgusting when somebody comes up to you and you don't know like where their hands have been, and they're like, oh, your hair. I just love your hair like that. Oh my God. I just love your hair. It's so fluffy. It's so fluffy. How do you get the curls like that? Does it get weighed down like that? I just love it. I just love it. Oh, can I just move this over here? Can I just move this back behind your face? Yeah, like that. Like, it's disgusting. It's really gross when I see like parents do it to their kids, but when strangers do it to me, that's sickening. I just watched a person lick their fingers and put bangs away from my face. I don't even want to touch my bangs now. Everybody touches my dog. Like, I'll take my dog for a walk. They don't even ask before they touch him. They're just like, hey, look at the little baby, little puppy, oh, little baby puppy, top of footboard, get so fluffy. And they just like start petting him, and like they just let their kids like run up, and they're like, doggy, doggy, ah. And my dog's like, he's not happy, okay? So you're really pissing off my cute fucking puppy when you touch him. And when you let your kids paw their hands all over him, all right? First of all, my dog is probably cleaner than half of your kids. So my dog doesn't want your kids' grubby hands all over him. And he's probably fucking cleaner than you. So he doesn't want your fucking grubby hands all over him either, all right? Especially when you just go and pick up my dog or put your face in my dog's face. People, that's how you get your face ripped off. I hope someday you put your face in a dog's face and it bites the fuck out of your face. It doesn't fucking want your face in his face. I've seen this happen all the time. When my sister was pregnant, people walking up and put their hands on her pregnant belly. Do you understand that normally, like, you get arrested for doing that? Is there any other day you would walk over to somebody and be like, hey, I gotta put my hand on your belly? No, you don't put your hand on somebody's belly ever, okay? Not when they're not pregnant and not when they are pregnant. So just because they're sporting a baby bump does not mean to put your grubby hands all over their stomach, okay? People don't want you touching them at all. I know that it's really something that is like mystifyingly awesome, like, oh my God, there's a fucking alien thing in there, I gotta fucking touch outside of it, there's a feeling kick, oh my God. But honestly, they don't want you doing that. Stop touching people's pregnant bellies. When I had my nephew, I noticed when he was a baby, people would come up and pinch his cheeks and like kiss him and like go to fondle him. Okay, people, don't touch other people's children. When people go, and complete strangers, and you go put your face on my kid's face, That's disgusting. We don't want your face on my kid's face. I don't want you touching. Like, if I had a kid, I wouldn't want you getting going, look at how cute he is. Oh, my God. I just want to kiss you. No. Who says that's okay? In, like, 4 years, if you did that to that kid, you'd go to jail. You'd be put on a pedophile list. I don't care how small they are. I don't care how cute they are. Because, believe me, I've had to resist the urge to be like, oh, my God, I want to touch that baby so bad. I don't, out of respect for the person and their child, because I'm sure that the last thing that they want is my slop all over their kid's face. Just respect other people's zone. Don't be that fucking asshole that has to put your germs all over somebody else and then they want to vomit on your fucking face.